Hi, my name is Mari, and I'm the creator of Rebirth of the Night. Today, I will be showing you how to install the latest version, which includes version 3.0 beta. If you want to install version 2.77.5 or earlier, I will leave a link in the description for a separate video. Really quick, I want to let you guys know that I stream on Twitch from Wednesday to Saturday at 3 p.m. Eastern Time. I play a lot of Rotten and do dev streams, so feel free to check it out. Alright, first thing, download and install the CurseForge app. This is what you'll use to install mods and mod packs for Minecraft. The link is in the description, just follow the prompts until it's installed. Next, click Minecraft and choose Continue. This will install Minecraft to the CurseForge app. After that, click Browse Mod Packs, then type Rebirth of the Night in the search bar. Click on the mod pack, then click the Versions tab. Look for the latest release on the top and click the install button. If you get an issue saying timeout when installing or unable to get add-on, I will leave a link in the description for a separate video showing you how to install Rotten on a different launcher. I've reached out to CurseForge about these issues, so hopefully it gets resolved soon. If it installs successfully, go to My Mod Packs, click Rotten, then click the three dots and choose Profile Options. Uncheck Use System Memory Settings and set the slider anywhere from 4 to 6 gigabytes of RAM, with 6 being ideal. Be sure to leave 2 gigabytes of free RAM for your operating system. When you click play and launch the mod pack for the first time, make sure you are connected to the internet. This is super important as it will download necessary non-CurseForge mods like Optifine when first launching the game. Couple other things before you start your journey. When you're in-game, check to make sure the official Rotten Tweaks resource pack along with all the others are enabled. For some users, it won't enable automatically. If you're thinking about pre-generating the world, don't do it as it's incompatible with Rotten. Lastly, if you would like to play multiplayer with friends, do not use LAN as it will corrupt your world. We recommend buying a server from our partner hosting company, Aklis. I will make a separate video showing you how to set up an Aklis server soon. If you made it this far, please be sure to give the video a like and subscribe if you're interested in more Rotten content. Also check out our official merch and website to support the development of Rotten. I hope you guys enjoy the mod pack. Thank you so much, and I will see you next time.